there.
That's the best we ever did it.
Yeah, that was the best we ever
did. Yeah, I got to study a little bit before I came down here. Dude, I
twice. When you went into the.
It
did sound like any of the songs, but yeah. You know, like his style.
Yeah, I love Ted Nugent.
Yeah,
he's great.
Like rock and roll, man.
That's where it comes from.
Got this little lake, and on the way back, we're walking back, and our flashlights started dying. So we turned them off. So we I was following this little game trail, at least I thought I was, and I got this weird feeling, right? So I turned my light on, and I look around, and holy shit, I swear to God, I shit you not, there were spiders as big as my fist. That's not counting the legs. There was webs as big as the wall all the way. There was thousands of them.
I'm in the middle.
I'm looking everywhere, and there's thousands as far as I can see. I'm thinking, oh shit, how did I get in here? And I got arachnophobia bad.
Oh,
I hate spiders, man.
Oh, man.
And I'm in there. I'm thinking, I'm gonna die. There's no way out of
here.
Because
they're
everywhere, and they're just sitting there looking at me, going, yeah.
I know.
And I told my cousin, I said, man, don't move, Ron. So he turned your flashlight on, just don't move. So he flicks his light on, he goes, holy shit, what y'all got out here, California? Y'all crazy.
That's like the fishing
spot. In Yosemite? Yeah.
Wow. In California?
Yeah, we walked out to this little
pond
lake out there in Alpine.
I never heard about that in Yosemite.
Yeah,
that's weird.
That'd be a fluke, man. I mean, these spiders, I've heard of them catching birds and rabbits and stuff in their webs. They're spiders that big. But I thought those were in South America. These spiders were huge.
Right here in Long Beach, dude, I remember I was driving by his car, okay? And you know when you see a stop sign? You know, like, you think they're about that big or something. But they can bring it around as big as your fucking car, you know what I mean? Anyways, the story goes, I'm driving in the car, and I see the fire department looking up. They're all fucking with the fire truck, looking up at the fucking street. And I'm driving by, look up, and fucking, there's a spider, dude. It's fucking... butt is like this big, and I'm looking at it from down here, so it must have been pretty fucking big, you know what I mean? And it was fucking just a tan thing. He's just like,
yeah, that's what
like the fire department's like, I ain't fucking going up there. I was just all, what the fuck? You biggest thing I ever saw in my life. You know what I mean? But that's fire. And there was another one out here. I'll tell you that story later. That was fucking scary as fuck. I just went like that and fucking. And I wait for this light to come on. I'll tell you the story. It's a good story. Okay, let's go with Stomp.
Copper pipes.
check this out. Scott, this picture. Check this picture out, Scott. It's like a whale dinosaur, but actually it's not. So you can see the whole thing.
That's on its way to the whale graveyard.
Yeah. See, actually, guys, rolling into his asshole.
That's a little graphic there. I don't think I'm getting a tattoo of it though.
I know.
That guy in the front forever. Looks like Jesus. I don't know, like that. He's gonna
if he did it after,
that
cool.
Would just play heaven right there.
Oh God. All right.
Let's
walk this on.
Two practices, I'm like, okay, this is one of them ones, you know, and
yeah,
I can't play like that anymore.
Yeah,
and I
Scott
play like
that. He's got a little germ. Okay, let's go. Step on the bed, Scott. Don't sit.
Look. Yeah, just
step on the bed. It's okay. Just step on.
Thank you.
I was like, and then Jesse was like, and that had, like, happened two times, and then I was like, fuck, where am I now?
One note on me, come on, guys.
Yeah, man.
One note on me.
Oh, my God.
You turn on me, man? Come on. On one note.
Hey, man.
One note on a lead,
hey,
man.
Don't you want the key?
Yeah, threw me
key,
off.
Man?
That's a good excuse. It threw me off.
All right.
Okay,
we'll go with
that. It wasn't late on me.
I'm not used to you fucking up, man. The pressure's on, dude. I thought I was going to drink three beers and be good.
Are we ready, Scott? Did you hook up the speakers yet?
Yeah.
Scott hooked the speaker over here. Do you want the crossover thing you had up here? The